sisters.
Johnny Hero.
Richard.
Big step.
Richard, I'm on. That's a big step. If you're getting up there once, that's a big step at the end. Before we go anywhere, folks, great to see so many people here in Cumber. Last year was brilliant, and this one looks like it's even better. Round of applause for and Conspiracy. Let's hear it, please. Standing there freezing, with the gloves and all on. Okay. Right, folks. I would like to call up onto the stage the Mayor, Councillor Richard Smart, please. Come on up, sir. Give him a round of applause. This is the Mayor. And as you may know, we do have a very special guest here this evening. Let's have a massive, warm Cumber welcome for the Secretary of State for Northern Ireland, Karen Bradley.
Big step, thanks for having me.
Well, well negotiated, Karen. Well done. We ready for the countdown? Is everybody out there ready? Yeah? Okay. Just checking you're all ready. So the Lord Mayor is going to get ready here, our Secretary of State as well.
Thank you very much, Lloyd. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Very nice to be with you this evening. My pleasure. Second time lucky? Yep, super. Thank you. Okay, so, boys and girls, I want to thank Santa, firstly, for giving me a ride in his sleigh across here and his wonderful reindeers. And boys and girls, as we were coming down to switch on the lights here, Santa asked me if the boys and girls in Cumber were good or bad. So let's shout loudly and tell Santa, are you good or bad? Yes! So there you go, Santa. You have to come to Cumber and deliver plenty of presents for all the good boys and girls of Cumber. But I just want to thank everybody for coming along this evening. It's a wonderful event and a fantastic market. And I can see why Cumber is so clearly designated as a home of great taste with lots of lovely, fresh local produce. So let's hope you're taking plenty home with you tonight. And I'd also like to thank everybody who's had a hand in putting this event together. I know a lot of voluntary effort goes into making it happen, so thank you all. Thank you also to the PSNI and the Street Pastors for keeping us all safe also. And we're delighted tonight to have with us the Secretary of State for Northern Ireland, Karen Bradley MP. And perhaps, Karen, you would share a few words with us before we switch the lights on.
Thank you very much. I will be very quick because I'm standing in the way of the best bit, which is the lights being switched on. But I just wanted to say thank you very much, Mr. Mayor, and everybody here for welcoming me. And can I wish everybody in Cumber a very Merry Christmas.
Thank you very much indeed, Karen. And now we're going to bring Santa and Emma, my little niece, onto the stage. And we're going to get ready to press the button. I believe it's on the iPad here. We're very technologically advanced in Cumber, of course. So are we all ready for the countdown? Yay! Right, we'll get ready, my iPad. Okay, so everybody ready for the countdown? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Merry Christmas, Cumber! Hooray! Thank you all very much indeed.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. Thank you. Cheer for Santa! And the reindeer who have been behaving impeccably, brilliant. They've coped well with the crowds, but then again, they always do. It is terrific. Good to see so many attractions here this evening, folks. So make use of them. And we'll be taking photographs, and they'll be getting, well, they're maybe on somebody's website tomorrow, you know. Oh, the furry creatures, give us a wave. Yes, at least you're warm. One of the few times where the folks are fighting to wear the furry suit. So, Captain America, how you doing, big lad? All right, okay, no problem. So we will have entertainment for you as we go on. Conspiracy are here, of course. But once again, a big thanks to Karen Bradley, to our mayor, to Santa, and the mayor's niece. How you doing? Okay? There's nothing left of gone and run away. So maybe time for a while. And it's just a test, a game for us to play. When I lose, it's hard to survive. Resist, resist, resist yourself, you gotta. Come on, see me, baby, smile. Don't you know what you want? Run it all.